Ahoy, you scurvy dogs. HitboTC here with the top new features and updates in Sea of Thieves Season 5. There's a lot of cover, so let's just jump right into the video. With Season 5 of Sea of Thieves, we see a ton of quality of life changes and improvements to the game. These changes range from simple things like ammo pouches all the way to the big changes like the new ability to bury your own treasure. Storage crates are now much faster to fill with this update. In the past, you used to have to set down the storage crate, take everything out of the barrel, and then place those items in the storage crate. With Storage Crates 2.0, that's no longer the case. Now, while holding the storage crate, you can walk up to any barrel, which includes ship barrels, take everything from them, or store everything in the storage crate back in the barrel. This not only saves a ton of time, but it makes it even easier to load up your ship before setting sail. However, I'm guessing there's going to be a new meta on the way with this new change when it comes to PvP, as leaving a storage crate on your ship can now leave you and your crew at risk. If a boarder manages to get the best of you, they will be able to essentially unload all of your supplies much faster than before, putting you at a huge disadvantage if they manage to steal all of them. So keep an ever watchful eye on where you put your storage crates. A pro tip here comes from Mrs. Stray, the violent lady. She always puts her spare storage crates in the crow's nest. Maybe worth doing if you plan to keep storage crates around. Rowboats received a pretty lethal upgrade. You will now find rowboats with a cannon strapped to the front, and honestly, this is a huge game changer that will bring combat to the next level. The cannon rowboat can shoot anything that a normal cannon can shoot: cursed cannonballs, chain shots, blunder bombs, fire bombs, and even your scurvy self. Docked on the ship, this rowboat will provide you an extra cannon, but beware, these new rowboats are going to be able to help all us sneaky pirates cause some chaos as well, as now we can steal your rowboat after a tuck and use it to sink your ship. Cannon rowboats are an exciting addition that really changes the dynamics of the seas. Imagine for a moment that you are being chased by some double gunning, white pants wearing, gold cursed rockin' sweat lords. Well, now you can just drop your cannon rowboat off, equipped with chain shots, cursed cannonballs, and whatever else you can fit in your pockets, and set up a nasty ambush on their ship. The possibilities are absolutely endless. What are some of the things you imagine these new cannon rowboats will be used for? Let me know. I would love to read that in the comments. Literally that. We now have the ability to zoom in a little bit with our cannons. This subtle change helps even the worst pirates with aiming the cannons, especially scurvy dogs like myself. When you are now on a cannon, you can right click to zoom in to help you fine tune in your shots. This feature has been requested for a long time, and to see it finally get added, well, makes a pirate want to freaking dance. Now that we got that out of the way, seriously, this is a great update that has been added. When you kill a skeleton, they will now drop ammo pouches for you to pick up and refill your ammo. Also, ammo pouches will refill both weapons, so if you are double gunning, you will get both of them instantly refilled. Yeah, that's right. I never thought I'd be excited to see rats scurrying around on my ship, but here we are. Rats have been added to the Sea of Thieves, and what makes them a great feature is that they are a visual representation to you if your ship is sinking, signaling that you may have some holes that need repairing. Is there anything more in the world that makes you feel like a pirate than burying your own treasure? If there is, I can't think of it. Burying your own treasure is without a doubt the most requested feature since the launch of Sea of Thieves. With Season 5, we finally see it added to the game. You can now bury a variety of items such as skulls, trinkets, chests, gems, gunpowder kegs, and yes, even storage crates. You can bury an item by selecting your shovel and using the bury prompt. Once you've completely buried your item, a custom map bundle will appear on your voyage table. This custom map bundle stores the location of any items you have buried. You can even post your map on the new quest board for other pirates to find your loot. I have a full guide on this covering everything you need to know about burying your treasure, custom maps, commendations, and how the new quest board works. The link for this is in the description. Oh, and in case you haven't noticed, you can heckin' sit now, which means the captain can finally sit in his chair. So there you have it, the top features and updates have been added to the Sea of Thieves for Season 5. What feature are you most excited for? Let me know in the comments below, and if you made it all the way to the end of this video, you, my friends, are the real ones. Much love from the Cursed Captain, and I will see you out on the seas.